Hello children, good morning and welcome to your English class. We were on lesson number 16 of grammar and we were doing adjectives. We have revised the use of adjectives yesterday. You have also posted your paragraph on grandfather using so many adjectives yesterday, and I'm glad most of you have written good sentences. Today we will do exercise 2, 3, 4. 3 would be your homework. 2 and 4 we will attempt in the class. Now, let's try to understand what is to be done in exercise 2. Circle the odd one out. You need to consult a dictionary for that, children. So, I would request you to take out your dictionary. If you don't have a dictionary at home, you can open Google and find out the meanings of the word from the net. You can use online dictionary. So, are we ready? Get set, go for exercise 2. There are 5 adjectives given here in each sentence, and you have to spot the wrong, the odd one out, which has a different meaning from others. Baki sabke meaning same honge. कोई एक है जिसको आप जिसका मीनिंग बिल्कुल डिफरेंट है. यू हैव टू सी द मीनिंग ऑफ ऑल द वर्ड्स, कंसल्ट द डिक्शनरी, सी द मीनिंग एंड देन कम टू द कंक्लूजन. नाउ द फर्स्ट वन इज हैप्पी, एम्यूज्ड, इलेटेड, एक्सटेटिक, डिप्रेस्ड. हैप्पी यू ऑल नो. एम्यूज्ड, एम्यूज्ड का मतलब भी खुश होना होता है या मन बहलाना, एंटरटेनिंग वन सेल्फ. इलेटेड, इलेटेड इज वेरी हैप्पी एंड प्राउड अबाउट समथिंग. सो अगेन द सेम मीनिंग. एक्सटेटिक, एक्सटेटिक इज वेरी हैप्पी एंड एक्साइटेड. सो ऑल दीज वर्ड्स, हैप्पी, एम्यूज्ड, इलेटेड, एक्सटेटिक, मीन मोर ऑल इज द सेम, राइट. डिप्रेस्ड, depressed means feeling unhappy, so it is the opposite of all these words. So you will circle depressed. Which adjective is odd one out? It is depressed. The second one is sad, dejected, anxious, gloomy, depressed. Sad, the opposite of happy, you know. Dejected, dejected means if you're, you know, dejected, you feel sad or unhappy. So more or less the same meaning. Anxious, anxious ka matlab hai to worry about something, chinta karna. So this is not feeling unhappy, right. Let us see others. Gloomy, gloomy again means to feel down, depressed, and depressed means same, feeling unhappy about something, not feeling good, feeling sad. So sad, dejected, gloomy, depressed are the synonyms of each other, almost mean the same, whereas anxious means worried. So the odd one out here is anxious. Likewise, you can do third, fourth and fifth. Look for the meaning in the dictionary and circle the one which has a different meaning from others. And complete this work and post it immediately in your groups. Let us now see exercise 3. You have to underline the adjectives in this poem. Naughty Sam has a crazy robot which is funnier than Sam. It wears a golden jacket and likes to eat red jam. Its eyes are small and beady, but it is not selfish nor greedy. It solves tough sums in a few seconds. It helps Sam in homework on every weekend. Sam feels lucky to have such toy. When they are busy together, there's only joy. Please, children, I would also request, first thing is to underline the adjectives. Like the first line I've done for you, I think I've missed out naughty. Naughty is also an adjective. Crazy is also an adjective. Naughty is an adjective for Sam. Crazy is an adjective for Robert. You can now underline all the adjectives in this poem, Sam's Robert. And in the end, rhyming words ko circle karke pair banana aapko. In this poem, look for the rhyming pair of words and circle them.